What is up, guys? Welcome back to Anthony Maresco Auto Garage. Today is a video of the before and after of the Mustang. So, I just got out of work. I work at a local Dodge dealership near me. I'm a tech, so if I look dirty, that's why. I just got a call about 5 minutes before we left for the day that the car is ready to be picked up. I'm on my way there right now. I'm in my daily. My boy is going to be meeting me there. He lives right around the corner. Let's go look at the before real quick.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Rain Heenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's in his bitch. I'm posse to consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut, pass the kibasi. An AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Wow. New City Auto Spa did an amazing job cleaning this car. I'm so happy. Now, I didn't realize that there was some damage on the bra, under the bra of the car, and it kind of set me back, but it's no big deal. I'm planning on getting a newer hood anyway. But wow, I'm honestly shocked at how well they did. Let's give New City Auto Spa a shout out. If you live in my area, in Rockland County, best detailing place in the area. Check them out.
Shit, to be honest with you, man, she's a
bad thing. Fine as hell. Woo. Thick as fuck. Oh my god. That's my baby. Caroline, you divine. Woo. Mighty fine. Woo. Shorty really blow the pipe.
That's true.
Like a pro.
Fuck you, thought.
Holy shit, I'm really lit. It's looking like it's about time to fuck it up. Caroline, listen up. Don't wanna hear about your horoscope or what the future holds. Shut up and let's get gory. Like a Tarantino movie.
Don't wanna talk it out, can we fuck it out? Cause we gon' be up all night, fuck a decaf. You see, I'm a tall thug, guess I'm a giraffe. If you want safe sex, baby, use the knee pad. Freaky with the sticky icky, baby, give me kitty kitty.
Wow, New City Auto Spot did an amazing job on this car. Well, that's all for today, folks. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and comment, and I will be back with more videos as always. Peace. Thanks, guys, for watching. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment, and I'll be back with more videos. Peace.